You have never seen anything like this.
It's not your run-of-the-mill bow tie.
That is an understatement. Brackish bow ties are made of feathers. Turkey, peacock, guinea fowl, and pheasant feathers.
We respectfully repurpose the beauty of nature.
Using a regular fabric bow tie as the base, feathers are applied to produce a stunning visual. No colors are added, and the feathers are not enhanced in any way.
Mother Nature does a pretty good job, doesn't she?
In 2007, Ben Ross was getting married and wanted something unique for his groomsmen. He outfitted them with turkey feather bow ties. Jeff Plotner was in the wedding party.
We wore them and they were a hit, and that's how it got started.
One of those first bow ties is displayed in the office today.
To have them put it in there as the focal point, the feature, it's the first one that I wore in my wedding with my wife, it's very special.
It wasn't until 2012 that Ben and Jeff formed Brackish Ties. In a 3-day flash sale on a website, the company got started with 200 orders.
We knew we had a hit on our hands, and we knew that the market demanded something that we were trying to give to them.
Now the ties are sold all over the world. Several artisans are employed to make each by hand.
Symmetry is absolutely a must. We want it to be almost a mirror reflection.
The trick is to select the right feathers that can create that symmetry.
That absolutely is the most important step, is selecting the correct feathers from the correct portion of the body.
Feathers come from all over the country, either byproducts or collected after the birds molt.
It's a pretty interesting job trying to source feathers.
Since Brackish Ties began, there have been imitators, but the focus here is not on that, but on moving forward.
We believe in looking for the next new thing, next new feather, next new product, and hopefully with some ideas that we have in the stable, we have much more to come.
I'm Richard Green, and this is Made in the Carolinas.